Clicking over to 4:33 here, breaking from overnight, Israeli fighter jets hit Hamas targets in the Gaza Strip shortly after a week-long truce expired. Palestinians say Israel is warning them to leave areas in southern Gaza. The war now resumed in full force. We will keep you updated as more information comes into our newsroom this morning.